Hello friends, I welcome to all of you in this new video. Today I'm going to explain about where can I pre-order the PS5. Friends, to know more about where can I pre-order the PS5, watch this video till end. And I request you all to like this video, share it with your friends, and do not forget to subscribe our channel, because this will boost our spirit to make more such informative videos. So let's get started. The PS5 is just days away from launch, and pre-orders for Sony's hotly anticipated new console have been near impossible to find. Fortunately, we are regularly checking the latest updates on stock to help you find your next chance to score a PS5 for yourself. Launching on November 12 in the United States and on November 19 in most parts of the world, including Canada and United Kingdom, the PS5 is one of the most hotly anticipated product launches in this year. It cost $499 for the standard model with a 4K Blu-ray drive and $399 for Fox that can live without disc with the PS5 digital edition. GameStop, Amazon, Walmart, B&H Photo, Best Buy and Target are the places to look for your PS5 pre-order. Sony just revealed that the PS5 will be sold on launch day, but only online. Those who pre-ordered will still be able to pick their up in store, but there will be no new stock offered at retail shops on day one. As such, have your credit card ready on November 12 in the United States or on November 19 in the UK and Canada. Best Buy will have limited stock of the PS5 on Black Friday, that is on November 27. So we recommend keeping the retailer's PS5 page bookmarked for the big day. Meanwhile, those hoping to get their hands on PS5 will only have one chance to buy either console at Walmart on Tuesday. Walmart's online listings will restock at 12 p.m. on November 10, so you will want to be ready at your computer then. For PS5, we suggest making sure your Walmart account and payment information is up to date beforehand to help the process go smoothly. So friends, that's all about where can I pre-order the PS5. Do comment your thoughts about this video, because we read all your comments over every video. So keep commenting, guys, and please do not forget to like this video, share it with your friends, and if you have not subscribed yet, please subscribe our channel today. Thank you guys. Be informed. Be safe.